Hello, everyone, welcome to Summer of the Maze! Slay the Spire, episode 73. We're doing the defect, and we're gonna keep doing the defect until we do all its unlocks. That's the way this is gonna go, the next 10 episodes, or however long that takes. Should we meow? I always want to meow. Tell me there's an elite in spitting distance. There might be. If we head this way. Alright, nice. You're dead. Don't you love that? We need a Niao's Lament that lasts the whole game. Rip and Tear, this is new. Deal 6 damage to a random enemy 2 times. Hey, that seems pretty good to me. It's not like orb-based. Replace all channeled orbs with plasma and exhaust. Turbo, gain 2 energy, add a void into your discard pile. Ooh, I mean, that's not bad. Give me Rip and Tear to start with, though. Alright, yeah, you guys better not be giving me any, just get rid of a strike. Any combats in the question rooms, is what I mean. So I could buy, deal 7 damage, draw 3 cards, discard any non-cost 0 cards drawn this way. Oh, so there is, like, a 0-cost deck. There's cards that are specifically for that. We could do Streamline, we could do Stack, Impulse. Impulse is probably not good enough to be a card, when you think about it. Capacitor? I mean, when it gets upgraded, and it's on sale, I'll buy it. We'll upgrade that. Alright. And then, yeah, just get zapped to death. Barrage, I like it. Cold Snap, I like it. I guess you gotta go Cold Snap. Don't you dare. No! Right before him! Why would you do that to me? Ooh, Go for the Eyes has a little bit more art to it now. It's quite disturbing, actually. Steam Power. Yeah, I mean, Go for the Eyes is usually really good. Why not? Let's channel some Frost and Defend and Zap. And also throw an Explosive Potion out there. Taking 1 damage per turn wouldn't bother me with Frost, and well, now it'll be more than that, but you know what I'm saying. Oh yeah, random enemy, damn. I mean, lightning is all random too, is the problem. Here's what we do, we strike, and yeah, that was the worst case scenario. It hurts. Using my own tools against me. But that's okay, because dude in the middle's dead this turn. Definitely. I wasn't even going for you. Like, how are you way lower than you guys? Just getting... This one's real unlucky, I guess. Just dazed all day. Look, you can kill both of these with my 2 lightnings if you would just do me that solid. Why would you do the worst thing? Ah. My god. Yeah, sorry, doing it like that, alright? End it. Good. And then we'll end our turn again. Because I need that bonus HP. Prayer Wheel. Ooh, the worst relic in the game. Nice. Defragment is good. Streamline. Rebound. Deal 8 damage. Place the next card you play this turn on top of your draw pile. Yeah, I mean, that's good for like a 0 card or just for something you want to play multiple times. I'm going defragment, though. Need some more focus. Thank you. grab ourselves an extra orb slot that we really don't need at all at this point. Yet. We'll get there. We'll get to where we need it. But we don't need it now. Cold Snap and Zap are the only two cards that can add to what we got going on. We could evoke, but that won't really do it. So we just zap and defend. That's how you stay safe in these mean streets of LA. Strike, defragment, defend. Yeah, I mean, defragment, stuff like that with lightning, it really is gonna add up. So, oh, there was ball lightning. Claw. Ooh, that's not Gash, that's Claw. Is it? Did they rename Gash Claw? Or is this a different thing? I don't believe in the Claw game. I don't believe in it yet. Maybe someday. Maybe you have to, like, unlock more cards to make that good. Ooh, Bag of Marbles is good. Axe Kick is pretty necessary. At least for Dark. We don't really have Dark yet. But I'm sure we'll get it. Yeah, that's good, man. And then what? Probably zap it. Defend for no reason, that's cool. Okay, Cold Snap. Go for the eyes. Double strike. That is correct. Then we gotta do some ball lightning, which evokes that. Then we gotta axe kick, which evokes that. And somehow you found a way to have neither of you die. Oh, now you die. Oh well. This run's going, like, okay at this point. Ooh, Doom and Gloom is now 10 damage to all enemies. I mean, 9 was a weird number. So yeah, I'll take that. Oh good, upgrading Defragment is perfect. Upgrading Cold Snap is whatever. It's just like upgrading a Strike. Let's all deal what they deal. I don't know, you can't really, like, do anything here. Oh, but actually, that was not bad. Yeah, ball lightning that. That was definitely what I should have done. Oh, well. Doesn't matter, you're working an attack. This doesn't affect me. Seek, yes, to seek, always seek. Seek is a great card, so good. And go for the eyes. Rip Tear, Ball Lightning, Strike, that is super good. More than half damage on the first turn. Can't replicate it, but... Okay, well don't. Yeah, this is an attack, so do the attack. Might as well. Don't use Seek. This is a power. You can use the power. It's gonna do 5 and 5. If we evoke, it'll deal 10, which Zap would make it evoke, so then there would be 11 left, and then it would do 10, which is not enough to kill. That's the last damage we're gonna take. So that's fine. As many defragments upgraded as we can get, I want them. This seems meh. both of these do, really. I'll take Cold Snap. Next time we can remove a card, I'll remove another strike. Okay, time to see if we can survive this. I mean, that's a good start. Let's do some of that. Sure. We've got like 4 block per turn. Ooh, now it's 8. Okay, now we're good. With Frost, like, we basically, like, never have to do anything again. Should we Doom and Gloom? Yes, I think so. And we'll add Zafra. Yeah. Dark will carry us through. After I do that, and then some of that. Then we Axe Kick there. As we cycle Dark ever so progressively to the front. We could dual cast. Ball Lightning and then dual cast. Perfect. And now we'll just wait to draw dual cast again, probably. Doom and Gloom again for 30. I say wait. Wait on it. This number keeps going up. So, Cold Snap. Because we want that block. That's fine. Now we'll deal 46 with that. Which is... No, dual cast it. You idiot. You almost didn't do that. This turn, your next power is played twice. Oh, it's like burst, but for powers? Ooh, that's great for defragmentation. But redo would be great for dark also. Give me amplify. Okay, Calling Bell? I kind of do want that. But also we need Eternal Feather. Because I am resting at too many campfires when I want to be upgrading. But most of that just has to do with the fact that we don't play this character very well yet. But we will! Oh, it'll happen. Terrible start. Go for the eyes. Amplify capacitors, nah. Just do it. Still gotta upgrade that card. Gotta upgrade Amplify too. Gotta upgrade everything. Please, I swear if you don't die from this thunder. Oh goody. You scared me for a second there. Okay, do that. Axe Kick. Rip and Tear. And Zap. Fuck. I thought that would evoke that, but we made our other thing. Oh, but you'll still die. Ah, good. You almost got me there. Turbo? Turbo Plus, even. Yeah, I'll do it. It's plus, I'll do it. Okay, we definitely want Frost for this dude. Doom and Gloom first, though, so then do it like that. Okay. Just a Rip Tear and 2 defense. Oughta make me feel like a champion. A defragment, followed by an Axe Kick, followed by a zap and a terrible defend. Doesn't matter then, though. Yeah, you eat that. Genetic algorithm, yeah, take it. It started to be, like, really good by the end. Even though it's only a one-time defend thing. Your best-case scenario is it turns into, like, impervious. But only costs one. There's a garbage first turn. Boy, was that bad. Okay. Oh, bad. Don't want to spend all three energy doing that. I tell you that for sure. We have to defend in Ball Lightning. You leave me no choice. Ooh, everything costs garbage. I like that. Our only hope is to seek and then pick stuff that costs nothing. So we pick Turbo, and we pick... go for the eyes. Alright, that helps out. Now we can do that. Yeah, we get Void, but it's in the discard. And at this point I can Doom and Gloom. Which is a bonus stuff for that. Just trying to stay alive at this point. God, this is awful. Some of the worst. I can't even use genetic algorithm. What a waste. Gotta have me that block. Okay, we'll die this turn. Well, we won't, but... you know what I mean. This is how you do it. Phew! Now, what can we do about this? Barrage, another Ball Lightning. I will take another Ball Lightning. Please let me buy good things. We don't have any- oh, we do have an injury, so I'll get rid of it. Gremlin Horn is kind of really good. Bag of Preparation would help out, though. Oh, another Defragmentation. That's mine. Ooh, Darkness doesn't cause one weak anymore? What, they thought that was too good? I don't see how. I will take... Bag of Preparation. And then we'll save some money for future endeavors. Ooh, Duplicate, yes! I want... another Defragment, probably. We're just stacking those up. My Eternal Feather strat is not working! Ancient tea set, oh great. 54 of 75, we're... okay, we'll be solid. I can start upgrading. So we upgrade Amplify. We get Happy Flower and Mercury Hourglass, which is neat. Tempest Plus is a yes from me. Cold Snap twice. You don't need the Turbo. Strike, Axe Kick. Oh, perfect. And then we start the slow process of taking you out. Next two powers. Oh, perfect. Wonderful. Six and six, look at that, and I'm gonna do it again even. 8 and 8, look at that. And a free lightning. Oh, that's good. You set that up. 16 block every turn guaranteed. I like it. Don't mind if I increase that even more. Now it's 20. Oh boy. Let's see, why don't you give me some, give me genetic algorithm so I can use it. because we gotta start using it if we want it to be worth anything. Yeah, just gain zero block, that's what I like. Balsam lightning, and we'll zap. You're dead this turn, I'm sorry to say. I'm not sorry at all. Oh, we've stumbled onto something neat. Another go for the eyes, I don't mind it. Let's head over here. I mean, storm is really good. I need it. But we can't. And I can't justify, I can justify another turbo. But I'm not going to. If it was upgraded, I'd take it. But it's not. So now we'll come in here and upgrade. What does this do? That just does more damage. That just makes it do more block. And permanently increases the block by a little bit also. That makes it apply too weak, which is very, like, good. Okay, do it. One of the go for the eyes we upgrade. Now important, an upgraded neutralizes to the silent. It's the same principle. Now give me some defragmentations, will ya? Will you do that for me? Yes, you will. Of course you will. Pretty solid. I take one damage for that, and then there's gonna be more. Amplify. Keep the defragment coming. Go for the eyes for no reason. And then hit him with a capacitor. Because the defragment stuff is definitely made exponentially more valuable the more orb slots you have. This is unfortunately trash. A trash deck. Or a trash hand. Could not close it out there. That's why Tempest is so good, by the way. In combination with this stuff. No. Okay, here, let's get some good stuff. Go for the eyes, yeah. Let's add defragment. And amplify. I almost played them in the wrong order. That would have been embarrassing. You got a cold snap. We need that bonus block or bad things happen. And increasing my dex doesn't do anything, so I guess we were just doing that for the hell of it. Please fill me with great options here. Great, yeah, okay. Defragment, sure. And defense. Stay alive. Channel another lightning. Oh, nice job. That was good luck. I don't need to axe kick with the block, though. I'll do it. Just trying to do damage, I guess. Save dual cast. Unnecessary. Oh, defragment. Oh yeah. Oh, turbo. Capacitor. Doom and gloom. Strike. And taking more damage. But that's fine, you know. Oh yeah, that was great. Great job all around. We survived, that's the important thing. Useless relic. I like it. Another turbo plus. Ooh, Blizzard, though. Deal damage equal to twice the Frost Chalice combat to all enemies. That could be so very useful. At this point, we should focus on Frost now, then. Unfortunately, I have to rest. Alright. Defrag, man. Cold Snap, Ball Lightning, Strike, and a bunch more useless cards. Amplify. There's no powers here, though. That's your issue. Okay, we may die. I think it might even be likely. But not for lack of trying. Alright, I think that was the right move. This will deal 4 damage now. Oh, the amount of, like, so it's just the orbs. It has nothing to do with the damage? Wow. Never mind, that's a garbage card. Maybe it won't be later, but I kind of want a Tempest. If we Capacitor and then Tempest. Start doing some good damage here. Defragment. Use genetic algorithm. Follow that lightning. Now we gain no block. But we do a lot of damage. That's good timing. Maybe it's a bit late to charge up Dark, but also maybe it's just right on time. Now it's 6 damage. Oh, it's like a strike card. Yep, fantastic. 17 times 3. I think that's more health than we have. I'm not 100% on the math, but I believe so, yes. Are we alive? I don't know. Yeah, we are, barely. Okay. Sure. Weaken that. Give me that Cold Snap. Give me that Defend. We can live another turn. And zap it up. You will not take me out. Blizzard does 8 damage now. Ball the Lightning. It evokes me for 10. Dual cast the Dark! Oh, it's perfect! You can't keep me down. This is the run we win. Oh, Amplify plus Creative AI. We gotta have it. And I'm taking Curse Key. We still got one use of Matryoshka. Gonna upgrade this ASAP, since I'm sure it lowers the energy cost. And it's gonna combine with Amplify. Ooh, what if I Amplify and Creative AI? Then we get 2 powers per turn. Oh-oh! But at the same time, we would then just kinda die a bunch. Probably. So you defend. It'll Tempest 3, which will evoke the Frost, and we're good. I get how things work now. Doesn't mean I'm good at it, but I get it. What I want. Go for the eyes and defragment. new genetic algorithm, and that's cool. Doom and gloom. It's a gimme turn. I'm taking Blizzard out of my deck. Well, now it's Blizzard Plus, though. Oh, I'll take... Okay, now, yeah, I'll take the original Blizzard out. That's awful. Oh, Pantograph would be so good, though, and I wouldn't be able to afford it. Get rid of that. Need to upgrade Capacitor, too. Okay, 9-block channel 2 Frost. I mean, that's how you channel some Frost. Oh, Blaster is 3 energy now. That's probably fair. I would say it was pretty easy to take advantage of before. Get that Glacier. And the Capacitor. We probably didn't need Capacitor. Especially when we're gonna add a bunch of random powers to our hand. Oh well. Enter the portal, immediately travel to the boss. Nope! No thank you. As if we're ready for that. Oh, here's this dude again. Okay, we have defragment, so give me Amplify and Creative AI now. And Genetic Algorithm. Not enough. Not enough. Sure. Oh, we could use some defense. I mean, that's 22 block right there. That knocks out your attack. Which would be super cool if this would hit you twice. Or, okay, well then the lightning hits you. Yeah! Seems pretty good to me. We're pretty well set up now. I'd like to see you do some damage. No, I wouldn't. That was a... You know what that was. It was a jape. Alright, 20 blocks with it, and we'll get 27. You're dead. For sure, because I'll strike it like that, then we zap. This will deal 9 damage. Wow! I'm so unimpressed by that card, 100%. Sure, it's upgraded, sure. I wanna head over to this campfire. Hello, new thing. You're a serpent. 16 damage. Okay. Why don't we Glacier? And then Tempest? It gives us the block we need for the turn. That. Okay, you're still just doing 16. Do you have anything special going on? You have to tell me if you do. Alright, first little bit of damage we take, fine. That's fine. Let's turbo. defragment, capacitor, dual cast, defend for no reason, and have a bunch of extra energy left over. Didn't need that turbo. Lizard is so bad! Even with a full Blizzard deck, I can't imagine that it's that good. What if you upgrade Glacier? What does that do? Where is it? There you are. 12 block, 2 frost, not good enough. Creative AI, good enough. We've like not used that card at all yet. It hasn't really shown up, so. Yeah, I'll take that. Is there a shop? Nope. I just gold for no reason? Okay. Okay, creative AI, defragment, rip and tear, doom and gloom, go for them eyes, and strike. I don't know if we want to do bias cognition. But I will turbo. And then we'll do bias cognition. And we'll do fragment. And we'll gain more orb slots. And we didn't need to turbo. I just like turboing. You know, it sounds cool, right? Goes down after every turn. Start every turn out of random color. Do we amplify magnetism? That seems a bit much. Cold snap though. 9 and 9. Yeah, this is working out though. 6 damage. Okay, if we seek, what do we want? You're gonna attack for a lot. I want genetic algorithm. And I want loop. That's 14 block right there, that's enough to block it all. That we're being super, like, good, but things still work out for me, so I like it. Ball Lightning Plus is unnecessary. Buffer Plus prevents the next 2 times you would lose HP. Okay, then. Okay. Dual Cast upgrade is great. Defend is blah. White Noise is not something I don't like. Do another upgrade and go for the eyes. We're just gonna max our deck out with a bunch of shit. 420. Oh, there was a new. Oh, yeah, okay, because it was a question mark. I see. Good. Brews 5 random potions. That's great because you can hold 3. Let's see. Do we want to. Blizzard is so bad. But don't get rid of it. There's worse. Get rid of, like, if you were gonna get rid of something, it would be a strike. Is there more stuff that I would want to buy? Or that's more important to spend my money on? I think Mango is pretty helpful. That's probably useless. But we'll still do it. Skim, nah. Capacitor, nah. Oh, we are gonna start with 2 minions now, huh? Okay. Okay, then. Do it. That's bad. Oh, yeah, there's another one. Where's my attack all card? Give me Doom and Gloom. Where is it? I need Doom and Gloom very badly. lightning for that. Perfect. Okay, now we're officially in territory of you ain't doing nothing. I don't care what you try. I'll buffer, why not? Just to really rub it into, rub it in for you. Strike. Sure. Next three times you hit me, ain't nothing happening. Blizzard's still proving that it's the best card in the game. Okay, we gotta test it on an elite, see how our deck really stacks up. Man, it's a bad start. I don't like when I'm not full of orbs. It makes me feel scared. Look at that three damage. I got the fact that you're intangible make no difference at all. Alright, what you got for me? Tempest? Do we just do some Tempest action? Now you gotta block first. It'll evoke that and then you Tempest. That's right. Brilliance. Creative AI, yes. Definitely go for the eyes on that. Oh man, we're gonna lose some health now. Definitely don't evoke orbs when they're not gonna do anything. Ow, where was my buffer when I needed it? Oh, right. Oh, you're just in time. Defragment, man. And hit him with Glacier. Yeah, Balsam Lightning. Give me my zero cards. Go for the eyes. And Turbo. So then we can buffer. And now we're full. Let's see, you are intangible. Defragment again. Magnetism? Yeah, why not? Just keep adding cards to my hand. Capacitor. How about some bonus lightning? You're dead next turn for damn sure. If you could do something about it, I'd be very surprised. But I do not believe that you can. Hey, you want turbo? Mostly just doing it for panache. Oh yeah. Bye. See ya. Bottle of lightning? Oh, okay. This could be great to start with amp. Okay, we could start with seek and then always have like amplify defragmentation. Or turbo, yeah, as the case may be, depending on, you know, what we already have in our deck. So that could be good. Oh, of course it's you guys. Now, we seek. I seek, amplify, and defragment. Do it. And do it. And then block for 20, so we can't doom and gloom, but we needed the block. That's cool. Look at all this bonus energy. Art of War is real good for the defect, when most of your stuff's like skills. Well, I guess it's not, but some of it is. I mean, it just happens, so I say it's good. So Oh, it deals it to all enemies. It's still bad. I still don't like it. But it could get better. Okay, we gotta look at all this block we would need. How many do we have it? 15 plus 12 is a number that's not as high as that. So dual cast. Which, hopefully... Oh, you still punched. Punched? You punched through it? Is there a loop? And defragment, and just big old waste of a turn right there. You can have all your shield stuff going on. That is okay. See, now storm is what we needed a long ass time ago. So we capacitor, we channel some lightning. We ball lightning, channel some lightning. We rip and tear, which was not an ideal outcome. And then we can strike you, and panache kills you, which means I guess we should have striked you. Oh well. After the fact, I'm like super good at analyzing mistakes I didn't know were mistakes. And then I think you wanna Tempest majorly. Oh, it feels good to do that. Note of that. Yeah. We don't have enough zero cards for all for one. Well, wish I didn't have to rest, but I do. But that's okay, because we're gonna win. We're gonna win our first defect run. Definitely. Just you watch. Here's what happens. We seek. Give me amplify. Give me defragment. That plays twice. Make capacitor play twice too, also. Glacier. And we'll zap you too. Alright, that's 8. Don't use Axe Kick. You're gonna have some cards to play next turn. Alright. As long as we build up enough frost, it doesn't matter if our turn is ended prematurely. Save that. Capacitor, sure. It's weaken you. Defend and shouldn't have struck. Should not have struck. Ow. That just tells me we don't have enough frost going on. That's all it is. Why haven't I been doing these? Echo form. I need it. We need to echo form and buffer. Don't Tempest. Oh, turbo and then Tempest. Yes, that's perfect. Right. And buffer takes one of those hits out. We have one buffer left. First card's played twice. Remember that. Should we doom and gloom it? I say so. Let's get two of those. Yeah. Defragment. Don't loop. Dual cast. Pointless. Pointless. And guy, just heal yourself right back up to sure, who cares? Fine, fine. Didn't want to do that twice, I'll tell you that. Amplify machine learning. I like that idea. Cold snap, we need some block. We need it bad. Oh, we only have 2 cards left. Save it. That helped. Our buffer is gone. Glacier. There was one card that could save my ass, that was it. Oh, it played it twice. Alright. Now is Blizzard good? 23 damage now. Let me cold snap. Oh, look, he's dead. We finally did it! You charge your core to its maximum and deal 709 damage. It was a garbage amount of damage to do, but that's how it is. 709. Oh, come on. Well, we'll unlock something else in the next one. That's going to do it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, like, share, and subscribe and whatnot, and I'll see you guys next time.